Guys, how's it going? So in this tutorial, I'll be showing you guys how to model a system where you have an adsorbate, such as this water molecule on this surface, that is the hBN surface right here. So we have this hBN monolayer, and on top of it you have this water molecule. And this tutorial we'll see how to create such a system. And for this we'll be using a web app that I created. So you can access this web app at this URL, rippertools.turbomole.org, and once you go here, then you need to go to this sidebar panel and then click on view more options and then find this place adsorbate on a surface menu item and then click on it. Now here it is. So the first thing is that it has a nice how to use section that tells you what you need and to create such a system. So the first thing is that you'll need a CIF file, that is a crystallographic information file of the surface already made for you. So this you can do either in Vesta or any other software, but that is what you really need for the surface. And you also need the XYZ file of the molecule that you want to place on the surface. So you can either upload these files or you can also paste the contents of these files. So let's go ahead and start. So here on my desktop, let me just go ahead and show you. I already have the CIF file of my surface, that is the hBN monolayer supercell, a 5x5 supercell, and as well as the XYZ file of the water molecule. And don't worry, I'll paste some links to these files in the description of this video down below, so you can also try it out for your own if you don't already have such files. Okay, so coming back to the web app, so I'll go ahead and click on this browse menu and upload this hBN monolayer CIF file. Then I'll go ahead and click on over here and upload this H2O molecules XYZ file and click over here to minimize the sidebar. And here it is. So here is your structure. That's how easy it is. So here is your structure with the water molecule placed on the hBN surface, and you have a ton of settings on the right that you can use to adjust the position of the water molecule. Let's say I want it to be slightly more left, then you can adjust it along by translating it along the x-axis. You can move it along the y-axis, and then it will go over here. And you can also adjust the height actually. So right now it's like two angstroms farther from the surface. Basically you can increase it to any value that you want. So let's say we put it at like 6 angstroms farther from the surface. You can do that. And you can also change the orientation. If you're not happy with the orientation of the water molecule on top of the surface, then you can also go ahead and play with that by, for example, rotating it around the z-axis. So you can see the effect on the left as I rotate the molecule along about the z-axis. So yeah, so once you're happy with these settings, you can go ahead and download the final structure. It will give you a CIF file again that you can then convert to input format of for the software of your choice. And yeah, so here is the final structure downloaded from this web app, all for free, so easily. And since this web app was created for Turbomole actually, so here you also get the Turbomole input files. So yeah, so if you are a Turbomole user, then you're really good to go. Otherwise you may need to convert it later on. But yeah, so that is it. I hope you guys really enjoyed this tutorial, found it useful. In case you did, then don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching and have a great day.